Savior, you have come. Your fate is in our hands. I see all the threads, past and future, and your path is clear. My eye sees the truth. This is so and always has been. Our encounter has sealed the spell. Know now, you are bound by my words.
What the hell do you mean by that? Bound by your words? You think that because I came today, just like you predicted, you have some kind of hold over me. And now you believe you can tell me what to do next. Is that it?
Yes. You must bend to our will. That is your fate. Do not fight it.
You're just fooling yourselves. I came here today because I wanted to, not because of any spell.
Ah, yes. The illusion of free will is the spell's greatest strength. Now it is time to hear your next oracle. My eye has seen the truth. The three stones you must find and bring here to us.
Stones, as in some kind of gem?
It is ordained. You must obey. Bring us the desert flames. Three there must be. One is borne by a traveling merchant. One is found in an underground path. One is found on a street with many inns.
So if this spell of yours is real, I've got no choice, right? I'll go out, find those three gems, and bring them back to you.
The chains of fate bind you. Tempered in heaven's furnace, by no force can they be sundered. You must do fortune's bidding.
Light, are you feeling okay? Those men said they cast a spell on you. Do you think that that's true?
They're charlatans and incompetent ones at that. Magic eyes and oracles? That wouldn't fool anyone.